Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God
bless you all, my family.
Part 2 of Christmas.
This is the part 2 of our message, Christmas.
Christmas or Merry Christmas.
Christmas or Merry Christmas.
Yesu Christo, yanwono wa December.
I want to repeat, Jesus Christ wasn't born in the month of December.
Na Yesu Christo, yanwono ewa 25th unso.
And Jesus Christ was not born on the 25th.
And into no 25th December, celebration of Merry Christmas. It doesn't have anything to do with Jesus.
And so the celebration which happens or falls on the 25th of December, which is Merry Christmas, has nothing to do with Jesus Christ.
Nemon met me a catcher say, Yesu Christo, yeah, when it was spring season, March April May.
But I can say that Jesus Christ was born in the spring season, which falls on March, April, and May.
Obibi Abakasa 25th is never Yesu Christo in our order.
Whoever says 25th is never true that Jesus Christ was born on
25th.
The truth is that Jesus Christ was born. And that he came into this world. He died to save us.
The date concerning his birth and death, Nini and I are wrong.
But the date concerning both his death and his birth are all not correct.
Because
when Jesus Christ was born, there was nothing like
calendar.
And there was nothing that was called calendar.
Very good. Abra yewu Yesu Kristo no.
When Jesus Christ was born,
na enimpa binum atenase eyusu wonnim de ede aye niamma.
A certain group of people who were there at that time had used their own knowledge to do certain things.
And it is Jesus, yawono ewo 25th December.
And so Jesus Christ was never born on the 25th of December.
Ele Yesu na wono metimi akase eye spring season eye March, April, May.
And I can confidently say that the birth of Jesus Christ took place in the spring season, which fell on the month of March, April, and May.
Na nini na ano kurane se, weather season or any season time biya ya di abata Yesu Christo awohono. E ye nimpafim agene ene shishay.
And whatever seasons or time that we have backed by the birth of Jesus Christ are all from the knowledge of human beings.
Nemo no esai Bible dia okaye ewo the book of Luke chapter 2.
But because of what the Bible says according to Luke chapter 2.
Luke mayenyanente se eye ohene Augustus.
Luke made us understand that King Augustus
ni census time and ye wo Jesus.
During his census time, that was when Jesus Christ was born.
Abra Joseph ne Mary e kwase yen kan won e kwan no so e na omo pa baby e mu adide da ka bi mo wo no too.
When Joseph and Mary were going to be counted as part of the census, that was on their way going, that was when Jesus Christ was born in a manger.
Na ye wo ni wie ye no.
And after his birth,
ana enimpa bi a wotete ase saa bere ni mu season no sene ya hyehye no no.
And a certain group of people who lived in that time according to the arrangement of the season,
omo ka se obi mo se eye spring season eye March, April, May. Obi mo so se eye December.
Some said it was a spring season, which was March, April, and May. Another said no, it was December.
The woman said, "Obetimi the any day esiho say what they celebrated the birth of Jesus."
Truth is, you can choose any day at all to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ.
You can choose any month at all to celebrate the birth of Jesus.
And you can choose any month at all to celebrate
yes.
It as well.
But some be a obetimi and obetimi the esiho aye Yesu awoda.
Yes, you can choose any month to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ.
Na Yesu Christo kura no interest bang eno owo. Say more celebrating the birthday.
And what interest does even Jesus Christ have according to the way we celebrate his birth?
And the interest by now, say what kind of
woo. And what is the benefit and what is his interest that we remember when he died?
One kasa wo boni we wudie wa bosom sum we do to oda sutim.
For us, we're still in our sins. worshipping of idols, killing, murdering, and doing all the nonsense things that we should be doing.
And into the part one, you know, me can say December. Aye, on my Roman for Bosoma, Yafano Saturn, Afashemre.
And so I reminded you in the part one of our message that during the festival which was celebrated for the god of Roman, which was called the Saturn, that was when they celebrated Christmas.
Very good. Now, through Roman influence and power over the world,
and through the power that they had at that time and their influence,
Senia Nebuchadnezzar can say, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, one sum no bosoma was sent nana, yen ye yem moyemu asid dano.
Just as they commanded or ruled that Nebuchadnezzar, Shadrach, and Meshach should bow before their God, and they refused.
Sa susuna Roman for a share, say, we are sitting in penina, and yin tum, said Dizememu.
That is how the Romans also ordered that every living being on this earth should accept that 25th of December is when Christ was born.
Which is false and lies.
Which are all false and lies.
Roman football summa your friend Saturn. Our believe we say oye agriculture god for them. No?
The idol god which was for the Romans, which is called the Saturn, which they believed was a agriculture god. That was how he helped them. He made sure that they had food in abundance.
On no end from 17th December to 23rd December, no, worship that a
it was this idol which was worshipped from the 17th of December to 23rd of December.
Well, emperor, ah, your friend, Arura. Emperor, your friend Arura.
And their emperor who was also called Arura.
Oh no, so and Owu ye ewo 25th December.
He was also the one who died in the month of December and on 25th.
Na wa 26th ya Boxing Day, you know, eye da what the year adoye ama wo ho say wa afahye no aba na wie ye no.
And the 26th of December, which happens to be the Boxing Day, was when they did generous things. They gave out gifts to others just to seal the festival celebration.
And in Tima Menchra Wadiebi, Sanka Impo December no, Eye Yesu Christo Awada.
So let me teach you this. Even if it's true that the month of December was when Jesus Christ was born,
and you as a Christian, you are remembering the birth of Christ.
Now who o Christo Nisa who kai da yedu who Christo.
Are
you supposed to kill a cow on the day that Jesus Christ was born? Are you supposed to do all the shopping on the day that Jesus Christ was born? If indeed you are remembering when Jesus Christ died, are you supposed to fix the date of your funeral for that same month? If indeed you are remembering when Jesus Christ was born in the manger, is that when you have to have your wedding? If indeed you are remembering when Jesus Christ was born, is that when you have to have your naming ceremony?
And
so what is our reason for remembering when Jesus Christ was born? That was just in a manger.
Now would it be a wedding?
But you use that same day for other ceremonies.
Would it be a wedding?
That is the ushering or opening of your new house.
Now, what the year party ahoro?
And having all the parties.
Oh yeah, enjoyment ahoro.
Enjoying all the way you want.
What was that? Your friend said the month of February. Your friend, Valentine month, na.
So we know that during the month of February, which we celebrate the Valentine's.
What was that? A Jamaican Muslim until you say condom and in sakura to make sure to work room.
We realize that is when a lot of people get to fornicate, and so the shortage of alcohol and condom.
And it is at the month of December, Roman forces were kai Yesu ampa.
And so in the month of December, if indeed these Romans were remembering when Jesus Christ was born, is that the way we're going to celebrate it?
Messenger Morrison.
This is Messenger Morrison.
My number is 024.
And the number is
024-77-01-3-64.
Yeah. We consider that a lot of people enjoy during Christmas.
Anamebwa.
True.
Edu Christmas and Krofu kumun koko enjoying a mwa huru to.
Most people enjoy this during Christmas. They slaughter a whole lot of animals to celebrate the day.
Nabisawse edu Christmas adentina and crofo koto and crofoko holidays a hurwane womprane whatever kwajiweni baby.
And my question is, or have you asked yourself why people tend to go on tour and vacations during this time with their girlfriends and their concubines?
Santander. What's your friend of Christmas father?
Santa Claus. Yes.
Santa Claus. Christmas father.
Yes.
And
so I'm going to make you understand what Santa Claus means or Father Christmas is all about.
Roman for no project this idea.
So the Romans were the one who projected this thing.
Anamebwa.
True.
Roman for dentin or my Father Christmas, Santa Claus, Santa De, we are seeing Yinam, Obia Shaneche, Obia Shanataria, Obiade, ne Christmas tree, Equisinifi.
And so, why have the Romans made sure that worldwide everyone understands or accepts the fact that there's a Santa Claus and that we should wear a hat to symbolize that we are celebrating Christmas and that we should have a Christmas tree in our homes?
Add into the Roman for Oman year Christmas babies. Say, Yadebakai Jesus. Nemo Momoya the Christmas tree, dear.
Why didn't the Romans have what we call the Christmas baby so that it would symbolize the babies or the baby that was
the
born
birth of Christ
on 25th of December, but rather a tree?
Wouldn't essence or more celebrated Saturn, the god of agriculture, Nintino, or the tree? I assemble.
And so, indeed, because they were celebrating the god of agriculture, this
Saturn.
That is Saturn. They symbolize it with a tree.
Edin is a man money ya aye Saturn. Saturn.
And so the name is Saturn.
Saturn.
Yeah.
Yes. Ain't you know? It's also a mu a di a fashe ama or bosom or my diane by ain't you know? Omo the Christmas tree as a so a babebri.
And so because they were remembering the god Saturn, which is the agricultural god, which helped them to get food, they made sure to symbolize the festival with a tree, which had projected a lot of fruit.
Christmas father, eya wo emperor na, owu ye na wo kanu no.
And Father Christmas or Santa Claus is also the emperor who died and was called Aurora.
Very good. And in TCC, what we say? Omo e project won bosom in the whole world.
And so do we see that indeed they are projecting these two gods, but then they have just backed the celebration with Jesus Christ.
Now Roman for whom Jesus.
And these same Romans who killed Jesus Christ.
From the Catholic.
They have a church called the Catholic.
And into your friend I saw the Roman Catholic.
That is why the church is called Roman Catholic.
Now Roman Catholic. Roman or mine. Nah, sorry.
And this same Roman Catholic is a church that belongs to the Romans.
Now say yeah, sorry you. Say yeah, sorry you. I will take you to part 3.
And whether this is truly or indeed a church or not, I will take you to the part 3 of this teaching.
Because
the second coming of Christ is at hand.
And indeed, I was say your bomb modern say, and you may be a hintasama ye tira emwayeno, yedanedi.
And so we have to make sure that certain miseries behind certain things and festivals, we have to understand.
Messenger Morrison.
This is Messenger Morrison.
Osmani. My number is 024.
And my number is
024-77-01-3-64. Now, Abra or Catholic.
So when they had the church called Catholic,
Anna or Mobaya statue.
That was when they had a statue.
Now statues, you know.
And those statues.
Yeah, were Saint Mary.
We have that of Saint Mary.
Yeah, were Saint Joseph.
Saint Joseph.
And yeah, were Saint Jacob.
And we have Saint Jacob.
Saint Peter.
Saint Peter.
Saint Anthony.
Saint Anthony.
Saint Luke.
Saint Luke.
Saint Obolo.
Saint, Saint Francis.
Augustine.
Saint Augustine.
Saint David.
Saint David.
Saint Promise.
Saint Promise.
And Saint Esther.
And Saint Esther.
And you were Saint what friend Grace. Example. Eh?
And we have Saint Grace.
Saint Grace. You were Saint Grace. And I'm more Saint.
And Saint Michael.
Saint Michael. And I'm more Saint Richard. More Saint Richard.
Yes.
And you were Saint Saint Masoto. You were Saint Masoto.
And we also have Saint Masoto.
When you are a saint, I want status. I want Roman. I saw them.
All these are the status that these Romans have in their church.
And very soon, I'm going to unfold the secret behind all these saint status in Romans.
Na enche midi, I want one sem I disa saint for way I owe Roman. I saw them no ebebro.
Na ube who say either Rome, Roman for. Wawa adie bia wofrana asori anase wawa adie bia eya wadie.
And you understand whether indeed these Romans have a church or not.
And it is no Christian should do anything on this. No Christian bia ya do December.
And so none of we Christians should have anything to do with Christmas or December at all.
Se edu bronyana e Christofo nyina mom ya akonche.
But during this time, we should rather fast.
Edu sabria a Christoform practice a dia your friend and what so.
During this time, Christians should rather be holy and righteous.
San kami wo to me, and an kami wa ding, and a me mind to me, a kasa kuriasia.
If I had the power to talk so that the whole world will listen,
and an kami mind susu wo to me, a wo to me ma command, ma riasia.
And if my country had the power to command the whole world.
Sanka Sanya America to me bet me I command we are see baby no.
Just like the Americans are able to command the world.
Anka mama me my a command say ma one kase Christmas. Yes,
I would have commanded that my country never mentions about Christmas.
At that time no sign Roman for power to me and our war. Ewa even Syria, Judea, Samaria.
But because of the power that they had during the time when they were ruling, so the countries around Syria, Judea,
Samaria,
and all the other
Bethlehem,
countries,
Bethlehem, whatever,
and all the God countries.
That time, no, Saint Augustine.
At that time, Caesar Augustus.
Anna Quarren.
And Quirinius.
Quirinius.
And Quirinius.
Quirinius, now, or Augustine, or Henry or Dinner, could see so Syria.
So this Quirinius was a representative as a king in the land of Syria.
Syria. For, Caesar,
for
Augustus.
Caesar Augustus.
Now, Caesar Augustus, you know, now, Bruce, you know, your Roman Henry, should I say, Utubiso, open to qua, open conquering.
And Caesar Augustus was the was a king in Rome, and he had so much power, and he would always want to go to war and conquer.
And you know, I'm going to reveal Alexandra, Caesar the Great, all the Roman kings, and the main aim behind Catholic or catechism.
And I'm going to mention all the great kings they have in Rome or who have come and gone according to the Romans and all their deeds and all the plans that they have according to their church or catechism.
And so
I thank God that today none of the Christians celebrate Christmas.
ana medanya me aso se ayonsoro nsori nyina abete ase a wodiburo nya.
And I also thank God that most churches have come to the understanding or realization that none of them should celebrate Christmas.
And into the Roman foot to me atra wo wiase a December mu wo she obi ase onsom bosom na yefa na Saturn nti.
And so because of the belief of these Romans which have spread worldwide that everyone should worship this God called Saturn.
And no na say do Christmas Emma occultism and witchcraft operating eya kase pa no.
This is the reason why during this month of December we see the occult and witchcraft stuff on the rise.
Abeifo di bone wo Christmas papa.
These witches operate during the Christmas era.
There's
so much rituals and there's so much witchcrafting during the month of December.
And these occults
also happen to perform a lot of these in the month of
December. January.
They do so to project into the next year, which is January. And indeed, if you are truly worshipping Jesus Christ,
let's say Jesus. And a war kind of our die.
And indeed, you are remembering the birth of Jesus Christ. Like by this time, you would have been a wiser person. You would have rather been in the church,
clubhouse.
But not the club.
December.
In the month of December. The time or period when you see people in church is only on the 31st.
Or more by part to say Passover.
That is when they want to pass over into the new year.
Ark for your friend Pikach.
When we the ark refer to such day as the Pikach.
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 31st.
31st.
Feast.
Feast.
And into no Pikach feast.
And so we shorten it as Pikach feast.
Pikach festival.
Pikach Festival.
From 30th December to 31st December.
From 30th of December to 31st.
Now you dey call rural New Year.
And then we project into the New Year.
The entire December.
My reason or the reason why in December. There's so much fornication and divorce.
Roman for abosom. Emredentia.
It's because it is the time for or the period for these gods in Roman called the Saturn.
And into the O Christo ni piodas with Dibruyano. When you know man sacramenta straight to hell. You are worshipping gods, not God.
And so every Christian who is so much into Christmas should have a change of mind. If not, you are going to hell because you are worshipping a god or an idol and not God.
You are worshipping Saturn, not Jesus.
You are worshipping Saturn and not Jesus Christ.
God bless you. This is Messenger Morrison.
Onyamishwa mwenyina weye osuma for Morrison.
My number is 02477.
And my number is 02477.
01364. 01364. May bada afi afa the Sabbath day.
I'll be back with the teachings on Sabbath day.
If the Sabbath day is Saturday, Friday, or Sunday, let's check now.
That is if the Sabbath day really falls on a Friday, Saturday, or Sunday.
God bless you.